If you have the audacity to tell people how you're doing when they say how you doing, that shit is rude and selfish, all right? I'm serious. There are two acceptable answers to how you're doing. Fine and great. And if you're miserable, you say fine. You don't burden people with your real world problems during a courteous exchange. Yeah. True. You know why? Because nobody wants to hear your problems. Your problems make my dick soft. And I am trying to stay hard out here. Now...